Why should and should not ban TikTok is a debatable topic, but the creators on the video making app are enough to drag it in worst sort of publicity. In the latest, a man literally vandalized an idol in a Shiva temple. Identified as Jayesh Chudasma, 27, and Dinesh Mahida, 25, had shot a TikTok video clip of their alleged crime and uploaded it on WhatsApp and social media on June 28. Surprisingly, they broke the idol just for making the video and gained popularity on the platform. In the video, Jayesh is the one seen desecrating the idol, while Mahida shot the video. The video has upset many as religious sentiments have been hurt. After a complaint, police arrested both the men who accepted to commit the crime. They said they were in an inebriated state while making the video. They were looking for a subject to create the video and decided to break an idol.
મેં આ કોઠિયાને ફાટું માર્યું હતું, મારી ભૂલ થઈ ગઈ, હવે કોઈ દી નહીં થાય આ વસ્તુ. મહાદેવને હું માનું છું બહુ દિલથી, સોરી, રિયલી સોરી, અને રિપેરિંગ મેં બધું કરાવી દીધું.